Most people don't realize this, but the oldest fast food restaurant in America is actually White Castle.
Huh?
Now, they're primarily based out of the Midwest, but they recently built one down here in Florida, and today we're going to go check it out.
The original slider.
Yay.
The 1921.
Nay.
The chicken slider.
Yay.
And the White Castle fries.
Yay.